The employment office is where you go look for a job. Before you get employed, you go to your employer. You go to the employment office. Home sweet home? Home sweet home?
Wait.
Is over there with Lisa and her helper. They will take your money for rent or mortgage. The real utility company? It's over in the back corner over there. Is also the phone company, and that's where you pay your utilities and phone. The Community Action Center? Is Maggie over there? And Interfaith? Interfaith is where you can maybe get some help. They might have rental assistance, they might have utility assistance, maybe diaper vouchers, maybe even some food. So you might want to check those out. Maggie is a place to go if you need extra assistance through the month, which is a community action over there. At Real Fast Money is Gwen. You can purchase travel passes there, cash checks, make rent-to-own payments, and get a payday loan. You will need to see her to get your travel passes. Everyone, everywhere you go, needs a travel pass. One for you, one for each of your children. That represents your feet, a bus, a car, a bicycle, a motorcycle, or any other way you can get from one place to another. You need that travel pass. So